New York.
No doubt. No doubt.
New York City.
New York, New York.
New York.
Welcome back to another episode of Chill World Talks. I'm your host, Chillwell 174. Today we're going to talk about, I don't know the topic of this yet, but I'm going to figure it out. My question to the people is, if a grown woman pays her own bills, take care of herself, she's on her own, she has her own crib, her own car, you know, her own bank account, whatever, if she sleeps with 10 different dudes, is she considered a hoe? Yes or no, right? I say no. The reason I say no is because when you're grown, if you pay your own bills and you don't depend on no one to do anything for you, you take care of yourself, you're grown, you can do whatever you want with your life because you take care of yourself and you're not leaning on nobody else. So no, I don't consider her a hoe because she sleep with 10 different dudes. If that's her prerogative, if that's what she wants to do, she has the right to do it. She's grown. You know, the same way a man has the right to do it. You know, if he's grown, he pays his own bills, he takes care of himself, he want to sleep with 10 different women, that's his prerogative. You know, long as he's not in a relationship doing that type of thing, or she's not in a relationship doing that type of thing. But if you grown, man, and you pay your own bills, you pay your own way, you do what you want. You know, nobody can tell you nothing, you got your own shit. You know, like your parents always tell you, you don't like what's going on, hey, get your own. You know what I mean? And as a kid, you hated those words because you knew you couldn't get your own at the time. But once you got your own, then you know what it felt like. The motherfucker say, you don't like what's going on, hey, get your own shit. Get out, go get your own shit. So my thing is, if you're a grown person, you got your own place, you pay your own bills, you know, you take care of yourself, you can do whatever the hell you want to in your life, no matter what nobody say, because people always going to talk about you. People going to love you, they're going to hate you. You know, it don't matter in this life, man. You know what I mean? You just do you. Like I said, you take care of yourself, paying your own bills, paying your own way. You can do whatever the hell you want. Nobody can stop you. Nobody can say nothing to you. You know, it's just life, man. You do you. You know what I'm saying? So all I'm saying is, grown people, don't listen to people when you pay your own bills and you pay your own way. You know what I'm saying? That's just the way life is. But remember, though, if you live in somebody else's house, you got to go by the rules. You know what I'm saying? If you live in somebody else's house. You know what I'm saying? But this is another episode of Chill World Talks. Thank you for tuning in. Like, share, subscribe. And I'll be back on another episode. One.
New York.